And first of all, I have to say thank you that I'm allowed to be here. Because you are the people who are the core of this event. It's not us. But nevertheless, thank you for this possibility. So I feel quite honored. Those, and I think all of you with whom I have been teaching, know that I believe in people. And this evening shows once more the proofs and documents my trust in people. We have to give opportunities to people and open people, and then we can sit back. I only say this as an old man, and watch what will happen. And what you have done in your personal development, in your careers, in your contributions, I really admire you all. I know this is what it's not easy all the time to do a master like this one, but you all gave your best, and I hope in the end you also made us teachers quite satisfied. And we got the feedback from you that you want to go on and you want to give your knowledge further to other generations, to your surroundings, to your colleagues and things like this. And I think always when we speak about this teaching, look, I know that not what you hear during teaching can be put into practice the next day. But what a good education is doing, it's determining the discussion of architecture in 15 years. So in 15 years, and some of you are already there according to age, you will be the important people. You will be the people who give directions to your society. You will be the people who can continue your way of thinking. And on this you should be very happy. And this is so satisfying as a person, but I hope you can experience already a lot of you. But never forget, there will be a next generation. And you have to pass on your knowledge to the next one. This is at least as satisfying as practicing your knowledge yourself. When you see what other people do with the things you teach them, you learn them, or what they see when they collaborate with you, and this gives you a nice life. And those who have been in my class, maybe I did not tell every year, but I tell it now more efficiently. And I don't know. In statistics, it's very simple. Architects become, in average, 6 years older than the average of the population. So at least, you know, having chosen this direction, you will become quite old. But normally, you know, this is so nowadays, nobody knows if this is good or bad, has advantages or disadvantages. But I believe always we architects become that old because we are allowed to do in our lives, to fight and go and work for the things we believe in. And not a lot of professions can do this. So we are very privileged in this way of developing our personalities and developing us as a person. But now, I told you too much. I'm sorry, I have to stop now talking, because you know I talk otherwise for hours, but I will not do, I can promise. And I want to say three things. So, you are the success of this master. And that's so nice to be with you, and to see this, and to feel this. And therefore, I really want to say thank you to you. It's the best thing which could happen to me, to meet you here and to see your kind of development. The second, I have to say thank you to all the teachers which are involved in this master. And I think they all give their best. I think it fits together in a quite nice framework of knowledge, which can be used in a very serious way. So thank you very much for all the other teachers I'm only representing at this moment. Third, I want to say thank you to, and only as a representative for all the other people, for Sebas and Rosario and people who manage this master. This is a lot of work. And to take care about everything, that everything works so smoothly. And Rosario, now I found you, I'm sorry. So thank you very much, and as a representative of all of you. We all have to say thank you to one guy, to Cema, which I'm allowed to say, you know, which became my friend during all these years. He invented us, and without his thinking, nobody of us would be here. So he is the big person, he is the big source of all, for all of us. And he gave so much to all of us by inventing this master. So I'm sorry that I don't know how big a present should be for you, because I think the doors would be too small, but I think we all should say thank you to Cema.